Okay, so today we're working on Time in a Bottle. Everything revolves around your D minor chord, right? Keep your fingers assigned to the appropriate string, so thumb, first, middle, ring, right? Song is gonna go like this.